Thanks, Roger. There's nothing quite like being on this side of the microphone, is there?
We'd like to thank the people in the front seats who left. Bill Exley is a genius. Somebody just reminded me of when we made our first recording in CHLO Studios in St. Thomas. And Bill took it into his head to start sticking his finger down his throat to get those guttural sounds. And he barfed on the microphone. They shut off the tapes, but the band kept playing.
Right. Oh, you're going to get 5 minutes. Oh, yeah.
You got 5 minutes of heavy duty stuff. Benner, where are your earplugs? We're now going to have Murray Favro playing drums and Greg Curno playing electric kazoo. And we're going to do the most recent song we've ever done, or about to do. And it's called our most recent number. Thank you.
home of the brave, home of the mommy, the RCMP, no Canada, home of the snow, of the whole country, home of the restrained, the shriveled, the worried. God bless Canada.
That was a note for note reproduction of a number we did in Paris.
Well,
it's not too bad.
Drums and bass are loud.
And the guitar is awfully loud. I turned it down. Oh, hell, you can hear him real well.
I can hear Boyle.
Oh, you can really hear Boyle. You couldn't hear you. I turned it down a bit.
Yeah, I can hear Murray.
You can hear Murray? Balance was great.
Benner, where are your earplugs?
From London, Ontario. Let's have a great big hand for these people. Featuring Mr. Greg Kernel on drums. Give a big hand. Are we ready for the arts in London? Here they come and here they go.
Came in 7 minutes too early, Tom.
I can say something for Don Vincent now.
I heard the band 16 years ago.
He heard the band 16 years ago.
Their first number was not note for note.
Shit!
And they were louder.
They were louder and... What does that mean, Don?
They were louder than they are now.
That means they're not up to snuff. Okay, we've got 15 more minutes of these guys now. No, we have metal. Metal's coming on in 5 minutes. We've got 15 prizes to give away.